What's going on?
Alright, so I'm loading up the game, but these loading screens take like 30 years. So I thought I'd take this time to actually tell you guys what I have planned for the channel. The past two or few videos, I've been teasing a game that I want to play before the year's up. It's an episodic game, blah blah blah. I'm just gonna tell you, Life is Strange 2. I haven't played the first one. God damn it. I haven't played the first one, but I've seen someone else play it. I get the story. I understand it. I understand the choices you make, and I understand the ending, if you know what I'm saying. I have watched someone play episode 1 of Life is Strange 2, but it was a long time ago. I kind of remember key moments, but, like, decisions-wise, I don't remember much. So, I'm going to play that, because episode 2 is coming out in January. It's a game I can play on the channel, and experience, record, and upload it to the YouTube, you know? So, that's what I'm here for. Sharing my gaming experiences with the internet. That's what I'm here for. Riley! Riley, where'd you go, dude? Come on. This isn't funny.
What are you looking at?
Ellie, what are you so mad at? Alright, I guess just that one. We're keeping to ourselves.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
Thank you.
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me.
Thank you. I'm with Ellie on this.
I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day...
Whole day.
You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead.
Then why are you back here?
Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
That's the big surprise. Girl, you are tripping right now.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
Let's see what you got, Firefly Girl.
Oh, shit.
You getting scared yet?
Suck it, Riley!
Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Shit. I'm dead. This is hilarious. Flank! Wait.
Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Destroyed you.
Got him. Do I get a trophy for that too? I'm winning all these minigames?
Pretty close. What?
It was kinda close.
You are delusional.
No, Ellie, okay. Ellie, come on. True to fair. It was kinda close.
You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Okay. Okay.
Close your eyes.
One, two,
Deb.
Three, four, five. You ready?
Y'all don't know I got this listening ability. Good listener. Riley. Where are you? Are you kidding me?
Oh,
got him.
Damn.
Yeah,
all right,
I got
that's
you.
Game.
Yeah, let's go.
All right, best 2 out of 3. Let's go again.
Bro.
All right. Go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go.
Time to die.
Time to die. I'm on that quick draw.
Oh,
yeah, skills.
Shoot. Oh, shoot. What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Yeah.
Someone should invoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley.
Get that shit out my face.
I would love to do this all day.
It's 6 in the morning. We literally have all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay, fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Okay.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Damn. Uh-oh. Pre-rendered cutscenes are
never good.
Story development.
I said it like an asshole. I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so. Who am I to stop you?
That's the way to think,
Ellie. The one person that can.
Be selfless. Wow.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
Huh.
I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Bro. She's about to give me a mixtape?
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
Aw. I already have one.
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Stop distracting me. I have to go back. We have...
Yeah! Really?
Come here! Get your ass up here.
So stupid.
People say that we don't know what love is or how to make it through. I don't know if all that's true, but you got me in faith. I got you.
That glass is gonna break.
Here. What is that? Hey. What's wrong?
Don't go.
Oh my gosh, dude. This is full of ups and downs and... One end spectrum feelings, the other end spectrum feelings. Wow. Oh my gosh. I was not expecting that. Aww.
What do we do now?
We'll figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Whoa! Oh my. You. Naughty Dog.
Joel!
Did you fall asleep? I want the strap, thank you. How do I get back to the man Joel? Where is Joel?
Run!
Oh, that's where Ellie gets the bow. Wow.
What the hell? Relax. What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'll check out this area. Check around back.
Shit. So those guys group back up. One of them is even coming in here. I think that's the most stealthy I've ever been in this game. Unfortunately. But it was with Ellie, so that's a...
I'm coming to get you, Joel.
That's a W. In my eyes.
These guys wanna fight? I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
That sounds like a plan. Where are we? Where is the man Joel? He's in the men's room? Yes, he's in the men's room. You dragged him all the way through the men's room? Like the vents and shit?
Which way?
What do you mean which way? Follow the... Oh! Whoa! Never mind!
Why else would she reach for a gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit. She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Ellis? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her. I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things, and in the process, the sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open. I'm bleeding to death, and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot.
That was freaking intense, B. Joel, where are you?
Anyone checking here?
Oh, fuck these guys.
Yo, I really don't want to deal with these guys.
You're infected.
All dead. Spread out. See what you can find. Hey, did you hear that?
Yeah, man. What the fuck was that?
Kids, bitch!
Any more of these fuckers? No? Alright.
Damn, I really blew the shit out of those. Infected. What's up? I played the entire game and didn't memorize what was needed for what. I'm crazy. Brick. Okay, I didn't. Whatever. Cut. Yep. See, that's what I'm talking about. Thank you. Alright. Operation Find Joel. Where is Joel? What are those? Sugar? Hell do I need sugar for? Oh, smoke bomb. Which I guess come in real handy. I don't even know what that is, actually. What is that? Craft every item? Are you kidding? I will.
So close. I need a way around.
Oh, we're at the frozen yogurt place? I really went through, like, the whole game without crafting a smoke bomb. That was the smoke bomb I got from... who did I get that from? I remember... Please don't sound like that. I remember receiving it in the game. But, I don't remember when.
What was that?
These guys are idiots.
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
Well, how do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place.
There's horse tracks leading in, and I'm coming out.
They're here.
Maybe they're already dead.
This is a big fucking mess.
Infected!
Yeah, that was tight.
Get, get. Kill you.
Are you? I heard it. I didn't think it was coming up here. God damn it. I thought I could do this without dying. I was on a pretty good streak, too. Holy shit. Oh, okay, good. I don't want to mess with all of them. We're not an American princess, where are we? Shit, I forgot where we are. We're at the Swirl's place, right? She looked at it. Where's that at? She looked at it. So obviously it was visible. Hey, Nope.
They're gonna get him. I gotta do something. Fast.
Shit.
Ellie, you gotta do something.
Knifed up? What the shit? Where? All right, well, no one's coming to get me, so. Really? I can't get in? Where? Where? Oh. Where? Really? There's just one dude left and it's that guy?
I think it's starting to creep. Keep going.
Shit. Shit.
Get away from my troll.
That's that.
Thank you. Can I open it now?
Alright, Joel.
Oh my god.
Get down there, by the door. Fuck. You gotta pin down. Go finish her.
Oh, no, bruh.
Fuck you!
Are you kidding? Good
you
lord.
Do this? Let's do this.
Ellie, I respect you, but like, know your limits, girl. Damn. What am I talking about? Ellie has no limits. She is Ellie of The Last of Us. Holy shit.
Here we go.
Throw that shit. Knife his ass. Yeah, there we go. Or his dick. Whatever. What is this? Please come around that corner. I'm pretty good with the bow, hold up. Huh? Wow. Nope. 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 Sorry. Sorry. Can't do that. I know my limits. Even when I'm playing as Ellie, I know my limits. Holy shite. I am horrified. Get knifed up? Thank you. I shot the shit out of that one. Oh my god.
That's it. If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me! Live like your friends, you hear me?
Ellie.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ugh.
Better be alive, Joel.
Don't say that. With all that ruckus?
Barry, hit the door! This way.
The music is still playing, I'm dead.
What about our backpacks?
Fuck the backpacks!
Shit! The gate, help me lift it!
Hold triangle. Come on!
Find something to prop it up with, I'll hold it! Hurry!
This thing right next to it.
Ellie, they're almost through.
I'm coming, bruh!
Okay, go!
Let's move.
Okay. Yeah, you get the door open. Let's go.
Ellie, you with me?
Yes, sorry, I had to do that jump. Let's go. Get off me.
Wow.
Damn.
All right. Come on. Up the stairs. The scaffolding? That's our way out.
Okay.
Infected!
Oh, okay. Oh god. Parkour? Ah! Okay. I'm sorry I ruined that, but like, she was hauling ass. Riley was out of there.
They're getting closer! Follow me!
She jumped down and she was like over there already. I was just waiting for her.
Ellie! I'm good, just keep going!
There's a go. No! No! Screw your buckets. Go!
Reach up! I got you! Hold on! Give me your hand!
No. No. No! 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 I'm losing health! Why you gotta cut me right there?
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish.
Not, I was about to say, not when you're shaking like that.
Stay calm.
There's some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two, we fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
God. I was getting teary-eyed, man. Even though I know what happens, like, the fact that Ellie lost, like, her love because of that, and she survived. That was so good. I forget her name, but I'm pretty sure the voice actress for Ellie won an award for that. Ashley Johnson, there we go. I knew it was A something. Oh, brother. Dude, part two, I think, is about to change the game. I mean, like, to not go into great detail, because I could go on forever, just continually talking about random shit, but, okay, so the part two demo that they showed at E3, right? The visuals looked completely clean. Like, the whole demo was pre-rendered, right? Even, like, the animations. Kinda. I mean, yeah, some of it, you know, looked good. The gameplay looked a bit smoother. I don't know how to describe that, really, but I really hope, the main character you play as is Ellie. I wouldn't mind playing as Joel. Joel's got my, whatever, but, oh my, brother. Don't go. Oh my god. Don't hit me with these emotional, like, trophies, too. What the hell's wrong with you? Naughty Dog, man. Okay. Okay. It's not like I've been, like, not playing Naughty Dog games. I played the Uncharted series when they came out, too, so. So, I was thinking about playing that for my channel, too, but maybe sometime down the road. Not too sure. Some games coming out, but at the same time, I do want to just play games that I want on this channel. I don't have a viewership quite yet, but, and I'm not really looking for one. I'm just trying to share my gaming experiences, and whoever wants to watch can watch. Okay. Gotta stop the video here, like I said, or else I'm gonna go on forever. Alright, dudes and dudettes, whatever. See, this is what I'm talking about. Oh my gosh, what a pleasure it's been playing The Last of Us, both the main story and Left Behind. Great, great works of video game art. In my opinion. Oh, shoot, what's today? Today's the 20th. Tomorrow, the 21st. Episode 3 of the City That Never Sleeps DLC, Silver Lining, for Spider-Man, comes out tomorrow. I'm going to play that as well. Post that. After that, Just Cause, Life is Strange. Actually, okay, yeah, Life is Strange this weekend, Just Cause videos, and I'll decide what else to do. I don't know. But, gosh. If you liked the video, please consider subscribing to the channel, and if you haven't seen my Last of Us playthrough or the previous video before this for Left Behind, please consider checking those out as well. If you watched the whole video, please consider leaving a like, dislike, and or comment, and thank you very much for watching.